My name is Prapat Jeevarangsan. I'm from Thailand. I'm a visual artist and filmmaker, working mainly with photography, video, and film slide. The inspiration of the three films came from the time I was in Chiang Mai province in 2014. At that time, there was a military coup and an American worker who worked as a gardener in my village disappeared. At the same time, I know a disc jockey who lost her job because her political radio station was shut down. Because of them, I want to develop a project about the migrant workers.
สวัสดีจ้าคุณผู้ฟังที่รักและเคารพทุกท่านเจ้าวันนี้มาพบปะกับพระเจ้าเช่นเคยนะเจ้ากับดีเจดอกรักรีดิโอคลื่นความถี่ FM 101.25 MHz
After thatI went to a residence program in Seoul, South Korea. At that time, there was many news about it's called Little Ghost or the Thai illegal workers. So I made a documentary about them. I went to a residence program in Tokyo and I read the news about Thai teenager whose mother was deported. He was born in Japan but his mother came to Japan illegally. The boy tried to fight for the right to stay in Japan.I made these three films back to back. I didn't plan them to be this way. I just discovered this story in the past 5 years. And finally, in 2020, I made a film about sex worker and migrant workers in Singapore called Poi.